Jim Reardon drives 2 hours from Lewis, Delaware, every other week to get stuck by needles. 1 year ago, Reardon received his second neck surgery following a car accident. After various treatments, Reardon says acupuncture has delivered the best results in managing his pain.
He's addressing a number of issues, which very few healing modalities are capable of doing. And so I feel it's well worth the drive.
Reardon receives acupuncture therapy at the U.S. Center for Chinese Medicine, located in Rockville, Maryland, part of the university system of the Beijing University of Chinese Medicine. The Rockville office is one of 4 international locations. The center, which also features a museum that's open to the public, was opened in 2016. The nonprofit organization provides international education, scientific research, and clinical practice. Acupuncture is an ancient Chinese medical practice that dates back centuries. The Chinese believe qi, a life force of energy that lives in every body, must be in balance. Otherwise, the body responds with pain and disease. It helps to think of the body as
a highway, okay? So if it's blocked, if it's traffic jam, it will block and the patient will start to feel the pain. So we are using acupuncture or herbal supplement to make it circulations to release the pain.
The biggest difference between Eastern and Western medical philosophies is the approach. Western medicine has highly specialized attention devoted to specific body parts, organs, and diseases, whereas Eastern medicine looks at the whole body in order to treat problems.
We are not treat the disease. We take care of human body, take care of the patients.
According to a 2007 National Health Interview survey, an estimated 3.1 million Americans used acupuncture in the preceding year. The survey also found visits to acupuncturists tripled from 1997 to 2007.
At first, we have a lot of Asian Chinese patients came up to us, and then we have American patients come to us, and they introduce their friends and the family here.
The center is collaborating with area hospitals, including Georgetown and Children's National, to find ways to incorporate acupuncture into Western treatments. In Rockville, I'm Crystal Park.